special cards here. We'll just go for this girl over here. Left back. Please, please, please. Somebody good, somebody good. Another kind of nuts. Amazing player. We'll go for Lawrence, I guess, the highest rated. She gets the fire chemistry as well, so at least we don't have to worry about the chem, but we could use a really good center back here to help the defense. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Team of the tournament, Adair Militao. I think this is just the, what's it called? Actually, what is this card even called? Let's see. Copa America Path to Glory. Okay, it's not even Team of the Tournament. Copa America Path to Glory. Some long card names, but we do get a really good center back there. We're going to need some better fullbacks to help this out, but who's the goalkeeper? Oh, no. Chevalier, though, in case we need to have him in the team, he'll still get the full chem, but 93 rated, 31 out of 33 chem is actually a pretty good start, and that's with a 75 rated fullback and an 84 rated goalkeeper, so I think we'll start off with the reserves here. Let's hope that the reserves come in clutch to help out this team a little bit. There we go. Oh my god, we actually get, we don't really need a strike. And that actually works out perfect because Kok Chu, who is our center mid, is playing for Benfica, so he'll get full chemistry. And that is really, really just a much needed upgrade that gets to 93 rated, which is a huge, huge rating boost. Okay, second reserve. Let's see. Let's see. Come on, give me something good. Okay, you know what? I'll go for a stupid Yan. It's still an upgrade on the left back. I don't know if he gets full chemistry here. He doesn't. He actually gets way less chemistry. I'm hoping, I mean, another Prem player would help him out. But that's going to be a little ropey. Let's see if we can still keep on upgrading. What do we get? Oh my god. That will do. 98 rated FUTTIES Rolfo. Are you freaking kidding me? We also get Ballistri. Path to Glory Ballistri, but 98 Rolfo, that is gonna help up the chemistry a lot. And the rating, does that bring us to a 94? Oh my god, it does. All we need is a good midfielder and a goalkeeper, and honestly, we could be on for like a full chem 95 rated team here. Holy crap, that would be insane. What do we get here? Oh my god, we're getting some bangers. I'm kind of considering Di Maria or even Gattuso would fit into the team nicely, but it's not very good for rating. I'll go for Di Maria. I don't think Abadi Pele can go into center mid, but Di Maria, just for the rating, I suppose I could even actually pop him in if I wanted to, and that gets us still more chem than what we had. That is pretty sick. Okay, this team is looking really, really good. We still need that center mid and potentially a better goalkeeper who's the last reserve. Please, please, please. Oh my god, and we get Mary Earp's team of the year. Yeah, I mean, we've got to go for her. That gets us much more rating. It doesn't really help out the chem all that much, but it's going to get us to 95. Oh my god, I think that's the first time I've seen 95 rated. Yo, this is a sick team. We don't have the chemistry. Hopefully we can get an icon center mid to help out the chem. But my god, we are looking really good here. Who is the first reserve? Petit actually works. Petit, oh no, he doesn't go center mid. Oh no, okay, well, we're going to take him anyway, because he's highest rated. Yeah, he doesn't, there's no way I can fit him in the team either. It's okay, let's just move on to the attacker, maybe we get something good here. Okay, we get Messi, I'll take him, I guess. It doesn't help the rating or the chem at all. I mean, it actually do go down to a 29, or we actually go down to 94 rated, unfortunately. It is what it is. This is absolutely mad. Okay, let's just try. You know what? I think I see a way we could actually get the chemistry, but let me see what the goalkeeper is. Is anything good? It isn't. Oh god, I hope this doesn't ruin the rating. It goes back down to 94 if we put in a Stupinian. Do we get 95 back? No, we don't. Okay, let's see if we can help this out with the manager. English manager. No, we don't get any managers to help us here. That's devastating, but I think there is a way to save this. Let's see. So it's gonna tell us 125. We can definitely get a 127 though. And let me show you how. So if we pop into edit lineup here, I believe Militao can go into right back. So if we pop him in there and then switch this guy out for Petit. Oh no, who's missing chemistry? It's still Mary Herbs. Oh my god. No, we don't have any English. How the hell do we have no? Okay, I guess if we pop in Chevalier, we do get the chemistry, but does that bring us down to 93? Oh my god, it might not, actually. Let's see, let me switch in the herbs to make sure. And oh, there we go. We've got the 927, baby. Let's freaking go. Oh, sorry, the 927. The 127. That is absolutely massive, bro. Look at this squad. This is easily the best draft I've ever gotten. I don't know if I've ever actually gotten a 127 or a 194, whatever you would like to call it. Wow, our first draft on, we get an absolute banger. I don't know if we'll be able to top this, but let's try and get into a couple more and see if we can. That is massive. Honestly, a good goalkeeper and potentially, honestly, yeah, like a good goalkeeper with full chem would probably have gotten us the 95 rated squad and just a bit, maybe a better bench. Like if we didn't have this 90 rated player, we'd probably have a 95 rated squad. Oh man. It is what it is. Let's just get into some more drafts, see if we can top it. If you're enjoying the video so far, be sure to leave a like, hit subscribe, and turn on the notification bell down below. It helps me out more than you know. Okay, let's do this, guys. Hopefully we can get something to, I mean, with FUTTIES in the drafts, like, I'm looking to get some more banging drafts here, and just maybe build some ridiculous teams, like the last one. Let's see. 5-2-1-2-3-4-2-1, 4-3-3 defend, 4-3-2, and 4-4-1-1 attacking. You know what? I'm gonna go for 4-3-2. We get two cams, we get two strikers, and I'm not in love with any of these other formations, honestly. So let's try it out. See if we can get some sick attacking players here. The captain, hopefully, is sick. Oh, it is. We get a 97. I think so. This is actually miserable. Bob and Hanson on the bench. This is actually miserable. We're still on a 9. We're still on a 1-2-8 somehow. Please, just one hired player. Oh my god. Dude, this, my dreams are crumbling before my eyes right now. Is it still a 95 rated? Tell me it's still 95 rated. It is. Oh my god, a good goalkeeper here actually gives us the 1-2-8, and we don't get one. Oh my god, no way. If we pop in Casemiro, does that bring it back up? Let's see. No way, dude. The subs and the reserves did us so dirty. Look at this team, bro. We have Pele, we have 97 Di Natale, 97 Eder Militao, 97 Frimpong, 97 Davies, 96 rated Tyler Adams. Like, this team was so, so sick. The manager doesn't even matter. Oh man, that is just devastating, man. That is truly devastating. We do get a comfortable 1-2-7, but a 1-2-8 and even a 1-2-9 was on the table at one point. Oh man, we'll get into one more and just see if we can. I really want to try and get a 1-2-8 or a 1-2-9 now. So we'll hop into a couple more and see if it's possible. But I'm very happy with the two drafts we've had so far. Okay, last draft of the video. Let's hope it's a banger. We've got the 3-4-1-2, the 4-1-4-1, the 3-5-2, 3-4-2-1, and the 5-3-2. I'm not really in love with any of these formations, I can't lie. Maybe we try some center forwards out this time, go for the 3-4-2-1. We haven't tried a 3 at the back formation yet. Let's go for it, see what we get. Good captains. Okay, I mean, Mia Hamm is alright, I guess. There's definitely, she has a better version of her, and there's definitely better strikers out there, so I'm kind of considering going for Journey, honestly. That might be really stupid. But I don't really know how many good right mids there are. Okay, you guys let me know in the comments what you would have went for here, but I think I'm gonna risk it and go for Journey and see if we can get a better striker. Hopefully I made a good decision here. Oh my, dude. You can't be serious. That is a joke. That is such a joke. Well, this might be our terrible draft of the video. Who are the center forwards? Okay, that's more like it. Team of the year, Messi. I'm going to take him for the rating. I'm not going to get us very good chemistry, but hopefully we get some icons to balance that out. Hopefully we get another good center forward. That is what I like to see. 97 Hullet. We should be able to get a good striker in the reserves at some point. Hopefully we get a good left mid here. Come on. There, oh my days. Futties Ribery. Okay, this is much more like it. The icons have already given a little bit of chem to Messi, so that's what you love to see. Good center mids. Okay, I'll take the team this season. Garcia, it's not amazing, but it's okay, I suppose. Final center mid, and it's okay, I'll take I'm sure we'll get a better attacker at some point. What do we get here? Okay, oh wow. We get Vasquez. I'm gonna take him for sure because he gets full chem and we need a better center back, so there we go. Brings us up to 30 chemistry. That really improves the squad a lot, okay? Basically, two of the things that I wanted to improve, we've already improved. We just need ourselves a striker and potentially like an icon center forward to improve Messi's chemistry. What do we get? What do we get? Okay, I'll definitely go for Puskas. 94 rated Puskas instead of this 81 rated random is going to be very, very nice to have. Look at that. Plus two chem. I think an Argentinian manager gets us full chemistry here. Is it 96 rated? Oh my god, it is. Okay. You know what? It is possible. We just need a bunch of banging subs. And this could be possible to get a nasty 129. And look at that. That is a really, really solid start for the subs. 95 rated team of the year. Cristiano Ronaldo. Definitely will go for that. And now, like I said, we need subs. We need subs big time. Some high-rated substitutes. This is not a good start. I'll go for Michael Owen. We can switch him in for Ronaldo. That should keep it 96 rated. And it does, but we need good subs here, bro. Now or never. Who's the attacking sub? That's what I'm talking about. 97 Cruyff. We can actually pop him in the squad and just guarantee us the full chemistry. So there we go. 96 rated, 33 chem. Look at that. We have Team of the Year Ronaldo and Team of the Year Messi in the team. That is so sick. Honestly, we could use a better center mid here. So can we do exactly that? What do we get? Oh my god, no, don't tell me the stinkers are going to start. It's going to bring us down to 95. I don't know if Czerny keeps the rating, but let's see. Does it stay 96? It does not. Okay, we're going to need some better substitutes than that. Give me a high-rated midfielder, please. High-rated midfielder. Yeah, it's so, so mid. It is so mid. We'll go for Nani, I guess. It keeps it 95 rated, please. Better subs. Okay, that's actually not too bad. I'll go for Desai. He keeps it 95 rated as well. More good subs, please, please. Another good sub. It's another mid player. We just need a good goalkeeper, and I think we get the 128 here though. Pretty please. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, please God, not again, not again. If we pop in Michael Owen, does that keep it 95? Let's see. Moment of truth. It does. There we go. Okay. You know what? I'll take a 128, bro. That is really, really sick. Look at this squad. We started off so miserably, but man, we actually got some really, really sick players out of that. Dang. 95 rated to 33 chem. Like I said, the manager doesn't really matter. If we get an Argentinian manager, though. Oh, we don't. I was going to say, if we get an Argentinian manager, we could pop Messi back in, but look at this squad, man. Those top players are insane. We get the 1-2-8. That is how you end off a draft. Thank you so, so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed